Hi everyone, today is day 82 of my Ukulele A Day Challenge, and today I'm going to sing you a song that's about the fact that shopping isn't everything, being trendy isn't everything. In honor of Black Friday, I give you handbags and glad rags.
Other side. Ever seen a young girl growing old, trying to make herself a bride? So what becomes of granddad had to sweat so you could buy? Once I was a young man, and all I thought I had to do was smile. Well, you're still a young girl, bought everything in style. So once you think you're in, you're out, 'cause you don't mean a single thing without the handbags and the glad rags that your granddad had to sweat so you could buy. Sing a song of sixpence for your sake, and drink a bottle of rye. 4 and 20 blackbirds in a cake, and bake them all in a pie. They told me you missed school today, so what I suggest is you just throw them all away, the handbags and the glad rags that your poor old granddad had to sweat to buy. They told me you missed school today, so what I suggest is you just throw them all away, the handbags and the glad rags that your poor old granddad had to sweat to buy you.
Have a great night, everyone. Happy Friday.